this again. I am just coming up so shy from keeping my combos going against him. It's getting really, really annoying. So, try this again. Thankfully, it's not that bad of a reset. So, 3, 2, 1, go. You know what? At least I can correct a couple running errors and stuff like that. So mashing there, wonderful. Not bad. I still did okay. This is getting super annoying though. Maybe leaving at 155 at this rate. I wonder if Lucy knows that the rent's been paid with illegal money. If there is illegal money. Do they even have money in this game? I know they talk about it, but they never actually buy anything. I think it's kind of gifted to you. Oh jeez, I forgot about that text box. Wonderful. Absolutely ideal walking there. Okay, so I got it way before. I think about 314 or something, I got the got it button. This is starting to hurt my wrist though, doing all these resets though. First day. Because that's a lot of mashing in the first day, actually. Good. That was 355 for final blow, I believe. Or late or early 356, one or two. Sorry, not being talked about. I'm just trying to focus on this battle. Yeah, I'll take that. Camera angle, I needed a twisting view of Harry. Okay, this guy better behave. This is the guy who's been giving me problems recently. He stays away from me for some reason. Doing good. Gotta worry about Metal Bear. So 7:24 is the time I want for the final hit, for it to be on par with my time. Seven seconds faster than my normal time. And I got a perfect. That's nothing else really good. Alright. There. So you put a perspective on how I've gotten better. One sec here. There you go. The final hit for the fourth guy before used to be at 8 minutes exactly for my average. So that means I'm 36 seconds faster on the first day. Gamble on it again. Ooh. And the guy at the bottom. Yo, Drac, how's this for a time? Yo, 921. Wasn't for that couple walking errors, but I got a sub 920 on the first day. Then again, I'm ignoring the three-way gun, but that's still 10 seconds faster than me ignoring a three-way gun normally. So. Okay, so we're going to steal hearts today. I think I found out how to do the mashing right. I have to test it later. But yeah, it seems like actually if you push A and B on the same frame, it alternates very quickly. Or try to knowing that you're gonna miss. So I think some of my time saves are coming from that too. Okay, Harry, better behave. See, the problem with Harry is if he gets away from you, he's really annoying. There you go. I'll take that. I think I'm about still 10 seconds or 15 seconds ahead of my normal time for beating him. I lost some time there, but honestly, not that bad. Doing low percent. Still weird walking down here for that. But yeah, 10 seconds for that first day should be, let me equip the stuff here before I forget. Cool. Good menuing. I'm good. Well, that's a really good fight for him. So 16 minutes is exactly what I want for the final robot here in this arena area. So that's what when I was doing that run before, getting time saves and stuff like that. So hopefully all these battles go really well now. Something hard to ask for though. Take it. Not best, but I'll take it. Forgot what that text box. Don't know why. They always talk to you after you beat them. Okay. Thank you. hopefully this match will go well. This is the first 4 days. If I can get past the Rayo 1 stuff with good time, I can keep my time consistent. I know that. Promise doing that. Okay, 5 seconds slower than my final hit from last time, so. It's still okay. I would have preferred if it was a better match there, but I don't think I lost too much time this day. So for the strats here, if you hold up when you get in the park and mash A and B, Harry only talks like once, I think, and then you can instantly talk to Mary, which there's that. And when she says pick a guy, camera moves for a second, you have a chance to hold up again, and you can walk ASAP more or less. Ooh. So hopefully this battle goes really well. I'm hoping it goes really well. I want to do a time save on stage 2. And a perfect. Hugs and high fives all around. Honestly, I'll take that. Day 2 is so good for my split. When I did everything right, if I can keep within 20 seconds of each one, that's troublesome. Okay, this is going to the test now, so I grab the test sheet answers right now, so. Okay. on! I hate this arena so much. There you go. Not a good day. Not a good day at all. I really do hate that arena. There's too many walls that you just can't run over. It caused me to really mess up on that. So. I like how the only reason the ladies are in the game are A, to give Harry a character, or their lack of. But, the other reason as well is literally so there can be something in the grand tournament like that, where he uses all the ladies of the world. Yeah, I know, I'm going to lose time. To be fair, my best time that's trying to judge me against is like literally sub 3 minutes on this day. So. I'll take it. Like I said, if I can stay within 20 seconds. I know I can improve on this day if the battles go well. I'm just gonna jump a call here actually. Okay, 22 minutes when entering there shouldn't be the case. It should be still like sub 22 there, but whatever. So again, Harry's gonna talk like 4 text boxes in the middle here, because he's a jerk. I love Walt's picture, or the Will's picture in the background there. It's a pretty freaking happy laughing kid. Looks almost soulless though. Just saying. There are 2 battles here. One is... What if her last name is San Diego? That may be funny. Not bad, not great. Again, once I get the metal lape, if I can stay within like 30 seconds of my time, I'll be okay. Whoa. Oh, hate that whoa. Yeah, I get it. Shoot blue. Got it. Jeez. Blue's Harry, for the record. Shoot Harry. But I still stand by it. If they were to KO the hero, it's important to get rid of Bolt because he likes to fly around a lot. actually okay at that one. I normally go after Carbon first, then Walt, because Walt is just a damage sponge, but it can go either way. Now I have to remember to pick up Metal Ape on the day 4, or day 5 start. So you're supposed to pick it up before you either leave Steel Hearts, preferably when you're leaving your house, because that's the quickest way. I have no idea if that's faster, but we'll try it. So I'll slowly walk over to the bar. Okay. You lock me? There's that random screaming picture in the background too, the hippo. There's that screaming hippo thing in the background, right? It's weird. Oh, fingers are cramping. That's not good. Still hopefully about an hour and a half left, so. So I don't think I lost too much time today. Yeah. I'll take that. Because the middle eight fight wasn't very good. Oh hey, PokeHero, thanks for the host. Okay, day 5 is going to Diamonds, Daemons, Demons, however you want to pronounce it, I don't care. Just pronounce it right. Grab the Metal Ape before we leave the screen. Grab the Metal Ape, for love of God. Grab the Metal Ape so we don't mess up again. Thanks, man. I can jump on call if you want to. I got no problem chatting for a while. Good. I like your answer. So, diamonds. Aw, shame. The thing is, my last run of this, I literally saved a minute 30 before day 11. So, it's possible. To be fair, Cloud is a little whiny little bugger made from the generic times that, unfortunately, the world was going through at that time. Once the camera moves, you can hold down. So I did get the Metal Ape this time. I'm technically talking to him before. I should be able to start the battle at around 30 minutes. Got it. Cool. Yeah. Okay, cool. So I gotta do the feet and the Metal Ape color. Standard long thrust and speed. Right with pod. Okay, that's good. I'm actually on par. More or less. Yeah, the thing is, I don't think Final Fantasy VII is bad. It's just not as good as people think it is. Okay, that was a really good fight for Evil and his henchmen, for the record. Running that thing down twice. Harry can't keep a secret. So keep mashing A and B, and then walk towards Sergei and keep mashing. So there's only one text box here. I hope I get a new world record. I'd like to move on to another game. So here's Polly. He's a jerk. He's gonna ruin my day. I got 4 battles in 5 minutes, so hopefully this goes well. To be fair, I know a lot of people like that as well, but the thing is, to me, it hasn't really aged well. Like, don't get me wrong, for what it was when it came out, it was pretty cool, but I don't think it actually really aged. I'll say, okay, so Walt is a damage sponge, without the metal ape around, he's actually a little bit easier. Honestly, I hope it fails so Square can stop milking that frickin' game. But, you know, whatever. It's gonna be episodic, so have fun with that, guys. I know they will. I just hope the episodic thing fails, because I don't want other games to be episodic like Hitman and Final Fantasy VII. I don't like that. Because if it works for them, other companies may try it, and even if it does work for them, it doesn't mean other companies will actually succeed. So, you know, keep that in mind. They're going to be a trendsetter for better or for worse, and it might go horribly for worse. Especially since Square likes to milk things, like absolutely milk them till they're dry and then beat them. I don't have too much faith to make sure they do things right. So, I'm being very cynical, but it's very true. Okay, last one is going to be Shiner, which hopefully will go a little bit better than Harry there. Oh. Also, on the whole Final Fantasy VII thing, remember, Dirge of Cerberus happened. That was much needed. So I think it is a little bit quicker to say, hey, I won, praise me here. You can get the text input, it's the bottom option. Oh, no, I didn't do it. So I don't think I'm gonna get the time. I think I'm gonna get a little bit less. I'm either on par or whatever, because there's a lot of walking and talking here. And it's 3706 is what I'm aiming for, so. I don't think it's gonna be. There we go. Okay, so I got 10 seconds saved on that day. What's PMS for a game? I don't know what that is. All right. So Steel Hearts now, I think. Yeah. Checking my notes here. Yeah, it's a good time save. I'm happy with that. The thing is, if I can keep consistent... Oh, cool. Okay, so now it's going to be the tournament here. Okay, we're just auto walking. So you keep mashing here, you'll talk to Harry instantly, and you don't have to worry about moving. Oh, so this last guy here, when he talks, his hands will go through his shirt. Kind of weird. Sounds like Rahu 3 to me. Don't focus on me. Please stay away. Let me stay behind you. Let me shoot. Got all those things in me. World champ. Eventually I'm gonna have to do that again. That was a good fight, actually. Okay, this one's gonna be annoying. I hate Dawn with passion. Oh, I'm starting this battle, I think, at the 42nd or 40 minute mark? Yeah, ready happens. That's pretty much ideal. That is a huge time save on this day. I know for a fact, because Dawn sucks. Hopefully Mary goes well. Yeah, I know, if nothing else, I'm happy just to do that. Hopefully I don't get frozen here. Like, hopefully I can just do a quick, clean Mary fight as well. Because those are the two time saves I can have on this day. Wow, okay. This is a run now. And I landed on top of the bridge. You're welcome, people. Yeah. So this is going to be a big time save on this day. Yeah, I know. If nothing else, I'm hopefully going to knock the best of segment thing down past 2 hours. So, this is insane at this point. So hopefully this keeps going well. I'm going to launch semi-neutral so I can make sure I'm near him. Cool. Metal ape through a gun, center bomb S, speed pod D, but I only use that for Rahu 3 and long thrust legs. Yeah, it doesn't make him bounce up, so you can kind of do air dashes and combos and keep him still. Wrong option too. Yo! Yeah, it does. It's basically like a freeze pod. But it doesn't actually like freeze them, it just has like... Dude, that's sick. That's absolutely sick. So this is go to lab. Yeah, I know, man! You're sweating. I had to keep this up. Hello, shotgun fight coming up, right? US Sick is day 6, would have been, I think now 9 minutes or something to do. Oh, so pay attention to Linda's and Marcia's heads when they walk down. Oh yeah, no, the godly day 6 happened is what happened. It takes a while for their heads to disappear off screen, so I was gonna say. Yeah, I think if we have like ILs to the. Oh, whoops, oh, whatever. That's the chair guy. Kinda messed that up, but it's sort of the same time anyway. As long as I don't have to walk all the way back, I'm good. Because it's going to be the same distance if I were to walk in here, so I guess, sort of, not really. Show us door frames. Hey, no talking to evil chairs. That's good. Nope. I trust no one. I instinctively thought just to go check the first room on the right. So. Mm-hmm. So let's hope these fights go really well, because I have a time save on this day too. But like I said, if I would have got the Dawn and Mary fight, it would have been absolutely ideal anyway. But yeah, no, that day 6, I'm not going to get a better day 6 ever. That was just perfect. Because at this point, I'm on pace for a very low 205 with that. So. And if more time saves happened, it would technically be sub 205 at this point. Tuck that bomb over that pillar thing. Not bad. Honestly, it could be better, but honestly, that's a very fast fight still. Curses. Mash when you get out here, so you can fight this one right away. No, it's actually changed. Since I've done the last couple runs, I've knocked it down to 2 hours and 20 seconds. For my best of segments. And yeah, I know, Rev. Because when I was racing Rev just before, oh, I see. But yeah, when I was racing Rev, I actually still managed to save like a minute 30 on other days, not including those. Wants to be nice to me. The dice wants to be nice. Cool. That's a time save there too. I'm gonna stay off call and just focus on what I'm doing now. I think this is gonna be a serious run. This is gonna be the best bad percent ever, or bad ending. Yeah, using a standard bomb S there to make sure they stay locked. You can get close to them and do the three-way shots. It's really useful. Cool. Well, you're a mod, right? You'd have to verify it, that'd probably break your soul. Yeah, honestly, try it out next time you run. It's actually really fun to actually like freeze people, then get up in place. Yo, there you go. Minute 10. So day 8, going to bogeys. It's something just to try. It's something which I'm testing it with. It's not recommended right now. That's cool. The thing is, my birthday is January 31st, so if you guys want to all have like a giant race that day, that'd be cool too. I'll give you all the bad strats so you can't beat my time, so I don't have to race any percent anymore. How about that? First of all, you actually have to reset your game halfway through the run. Cause I don't think I'm gonna have anyone over for my birthday, cause it's a Tuesday of all days. So it's Tuesday. Okay, so there is actually a good strat with the bomb here, and I'll show you this to you guys. Cause he's gonna roll over. I got two. Wait 1 second. Oh, you cheap. There you go. I made you a mod and everything. But yeah, so basically if you use the bomb when he's just far enough away, when he's resetting his kind of stance after shooting, you have enough time to dash into him and actually keep doing three-way charge shots to the face. It's the same thing with any enemy, really. Like, if you can time it right, you can get in there and you can keep doing the combos, because by the time they rebirth, it's going to be the same time anyway, and it doesn't really affect too much on the damage percentages. There we go. So so yeah, the thing is, I've been trying out this Standard Bomb S for a while. It's obviously doing well right now. Hopefully I can get a really good day 9 like I did last time, like when... So it's gonna be talking. But the thing is, I've been exploiting it for its, making them have vulnerable frames. There you go, technically my new PB on that day. So, yay. So this is going to be sick if I can do this day as well as I did last time. So I'll probably bounce up to minute 40 at least. Minute 50 if I'm lucky. For time ahead. So this is Steel Hearts. This is the Goodwill Tournament. I will say, if my time bleeds like hell on day 11 somehow, I am going to do a bad ending run. I can't bear not to have it. No, I'm joking. I'll do my best. And thanks for the compliment. But yeah, I think I should type up some strats I've been doing, so in the strat forum, so people are more aware of what's happening. Because there's a lot of stuff I haven't really talked about, like, publicly, unless I was on call with you guys. Keep walking up and whatnot. Show us door frames and there's a vibrating chief. Keep mashing here, you can talk to Harry instantly. Go 1, 2, 3. Sophie from far away, Chief from far away, Mira from far away, Roy from far away, so you don't have to walk right up to them. Because the closer you walk to them, the longer you're gonna talk to evil on the way back. The longer it takes. Talk to evil. There you go. Oh god, yeah, that would be hilarious, wouldn't it? Nah, I want to guarantee my any percent first place. I don't like Rizzle being 9 seconds behind. That is scary to me. Because he did that during his PB of his all parts thing. So I hope this goes well. Is that supposed to be a kappa? Alright. Okay, so I'm getting to the second fight that please turn before an hour. And hopefully this fight goes really well. This is the one which will wreck me here. Because I don't like Anthony and Thomas. So hope I can get rid of Anthony or Thomas, whichever one the yellow is here. Before it becomes too much of an issue. I'm actually really happy with that fight. Because that took me a minute from start to finish for two robos. And normally I want a minute 15 at most to get a good time. So that's kind of a buffer on the next match here. So at this point, I'm actually running at a very high 205, if I do everything else completely the same. I rolled over to a 6, that's annoying. Again, that's really good because that was about a minute and a half between all the cutscenes and fade outs and stuff like that, so. Bogey here, I better get some I Love Robo Battles when I come up to Bogey. The same. Expecting it. Be it for the run. I love Robo Battles. Actually, I thought it was actually a little bit quicker. Anyway, I still do. Damn right. Cool. That is a really good one. No? Shouldn't have dropped. Everything's still fine on my end. I'm doing really well. Hopefully these next couple battles will go well. Wow, that was really good. Holy crap. I don't think I've ever really gotten a perfect off that one. Yeah, I still have 0 frames dropped on my end, man. Wow, okay. These battles are going perfect on this day too. All I have to do is Linda and the Chief and we're good. And the dinner party. That takes like a minute and a half at most. So, hype. Yep, please beesbeesbees.com me. So I do try to go after yellow here, which is obviously Linda. Which I think I got. Show some Mercia for doing 600 points of damage to the Chief. Or Ernest, sorry. Damn right, bees. So I'm actually super hype about this run now. Because this is not a long cutscene. It's only a walk and probably like a 30 second talk. And I am really behind my time right now, guys. So, yeah, hype. This is so good. Oh well, I won't let it go to my head. I'll focus on what I have to do. Yo! Almost a minute saved from that day. Poke Hero, you're good luck. Thanks for stopping by. Ever since you came by, it's been time saved, man. I know, man, I know! Could be the best bad ending ever! There you go. Would it be awesome if I had got a disc reader as well? The bad ending is basically when you see on day 12 you're gonna go help You're gonna go help go to the outer world. You say 20 times no. We kind of use it as a practice run. Oh, I got a 6. Well, so did he, so. Yeah, it's just basically a meme ending, but it's actually really good for practice if you do it. Because it does everything up to day 12 without the Zed hideout and everything like that. So, once the screen fades to black is when you do it as well. Or time ends, I should say. It started off as a meme, but honestly, I really like it as a practice run. Because you don't have to do the entire 2 hour plus run. I rolled over to 6 again. Hopefully he'll wake me up. No. Yeah, I know. That's why bad ending's really nice, because realistically at that point it's only an hour and a half run. You kind of get used to the route, and I like it. Oh, some more bees, please. Thank you. I love that link so much. She's gonna roll over. I'm not. There you go. Shot. Cool. Still chased her. I don't know what that term means. Explain, Pokehero. Shoutouts to Roy, he's not our boy. Shoutouts to my old Smash Brothers control, it's horrible. But still does a custom robo job. Thank you for Magnum. What did I spam? What do you mean? Oh, you mean you're talking to Rev? Okay. Say, I'm like, I didn't spam anything. Cool. That was a really good mirror fight, actually. So hopefully Chief goes well. I actually got the lava hidden well as well, so I've kind of got a little bit of a time save on that too. Six at least, yeah. Just the Chief being a damage sponge. Cool. Good Chief. Not the best Chief, but the good Chief. Sometimes he just sits there and dashes you, not constantly. It's really annoying. Yeah, I know. So I still think some of my time save coming up right now is because of mashing, and I've gotten better at it. Because I have done the battles really, really well, but I think in conjunction with actually doing the mashing really well throughout the game, I've kind of put that time speed up. Like I said, for every frame you're behind someone naturally, you're 1:09 slower by the end of the game. There you go. Only iframes after he gets set up. So if you can dash when you see him start dashing, you cancel him out. It's actually really important to try to do. I'll take that refight. Sub 205. Dude, do you legit know how hard this is? I am not making this look easy. It is legit hard. I'm trying my absolute best, man. I really am for you guys. I didn't like losing my world record potentially a couple days ago. But I don't like Rizzle being so close. I know. I know you didn't say it was easy, but it's just... Okay. To be fair, that day was pretty still good. But these are the days I can improve on now. There you go. Now we're going to Demons. Okay. But like I said, Rev, my time would be a lot better if I remember to shoot the cubes next to people. That's always very important to try to do, which I didn't do during our race very often. I'm surprised too. It has been 5 hours and 43 minutes and 38 seconds. How can you be tired with a time like this right now, right? So, Oboro needs to die quickly. I want him to. Because I hate him. Well, I'll try to hurry up, guys. It should only be 40 minutes, right? They're where your classes are. There you go, solved. I got near red. I thought, not red, I am red. Sergey? Oh, wow. Hey, everyone. Yeah, I know. To be fair, it's not going to be that bad, because the twin fight actually went really well. So, I kind of canceled out with Sergey, but the Sergey was annoying, but Orboro went down really quickly, so, you know, take it for what it's worth. I should still have a little bit of a time save still going. World's round, and it has a huge wall. By golly. Why do I target Oboro? The worm gun. I have bad memories of it. Quick, high five. High five in the most epic way. Huzzah! Oh, it's getting hot in the back room right now. Actually, I'm quite curious as well. Yeah, it hasn't updated yet. I gonna say, it's still some of the best segments is I'm gonna stay out. I'm gonna try to focus. You guys go. Much as I love talking to you guys, I want to make sure this is as focused as I can be. Because now I'm getting into the end game. I believe the first one more than the second. The fact Pokehiro can be sorry. Ha! The Jir? What about you? We know that you're awake. Okay, I'm going into day 12. A minute and 27. Not bad at all. Not bad at all. I'm getting tired, guys. Like, not just because I've been awake for a while or anything like that. Like, I legit. This is taking a lot out of me right now to try to focus as much as I am. So that's the last time I see Lucy. For now. So you do Grand Battle. Hold down here. ASAP run. I'm old, leave me alone. I should be napping, right? Okay guys, to be on my pace, you have to enter that room at an hour and 30. That's crazy. Yeah, I know, man. What's up, Mira? Can't catch me with that text box this time. I know, man, I know. Dudes, if I get this, I'm taking a break from this game for a while, if you don't mind. Mashing until Mira goes blah. There you go. This is the auto-running area when you get in here. Except when you have to go to the door. So make sure you hold up after the hero talks. Two, three, four, five. There you go. Oop. Okay. It's gonna be like a... Oh wow, I saved time on my walking there too. I don't know actually. XL, beat my time. Then I'll go at it again. Keep mashing A and B here. There you go. Mash. When you walk down, hold left, and then start pushing A and B. Mash again. sub two, yeah. A puppy. Puppies are good. What is that puppy? Franker Z? That's a good puppy. All puppies are good. See, that's why I like the bomb for, is when you're in the middle of a war going back and forth and shooting, it really does do a damn good job of making sure that you get a next shot off. And it doesn't down them. I think that's the biggest broken thing about this. Okay, I've only been streaming for like 3 months, okay? I think the first cap I sent was actually in Drax chat. Alrighty. Cool. Okay, so we're gonna do what Fire said and walk around the table. Because Fire's awesome and he's absolutely right when I tried this last time. Just gotta be careful when you talk to the guy again later. All credit to Fire. Hey, what are you doing? No, PokéHero is a good mod. There you go. So yeah, like I was saying before, the big difference between Standard Bomb and Standard Bomb S is it doesn't down. And that can be broken. And we'll see. Like, oh, you guys are... How about this? Go get food when the exposition scene comes up. That's only 4 battles from now, after this one. Unless I'm somehow gonna choke and, like, die or something on the... Get it? I did. Cool. I got a one. So shotgun guy isn't very scary if you have the standard bomb S. He is freaking annoying though if he does that. And I'm gonna get him before his iframes come up. So that was good, actually. All three of those matches actually were pretty good. I didn't like him running around, but otherwise it was okay. Walk around the corpse. Cool. So that's the hardest fight in the game for me. I legit mean that. I can't dash there. This one's also pretty bad, but this guy's a damage sponge. That's kind of funny. Oh, he kept a 1? Wow. I call shenanigans on that one. Cool, that was a really good fight too. His foot's technically out of the area. So let's see if Roy wants to be nice. It would be nice if he was nice. If he isn't, I'm gonna ban him from my chat. So like I said, about a minute 15 is what I want per fight. Well, guy's a really good one. Cool, messed up mashing a little bit there, but I'm doing okay. So the thing is, like I said before to you, Rev, if you mash properly, you shouldn't hear noises. I've probably heard probably 2 dozen or 3 dozen throughout my run right now. So I'm doing quite well for that. Okay, Roy actually did well. Yeah, that's true. So this is auto walking, you don't have to worry about that. After Roy dives, hold up. That's when you actually can move again. So there you go. You hold up here, you'll see Marcia move, and then you can go up. Small break. And second he... This camera angle next. There you go. Oh, Mercia, you got hit. Ah, double perfect, at least. Sure. Almost a triple perfect there. Got a double perfect, at least. Hey, kiddles. Okay, let's pray for a good Rahu 2 fight. Because I don't know why Pokehiro ran away before the... exposition scene. Remember, if everything goes wrong now, it's all Pokehero's fault. Shout out to Team Rocket. All custom robos exist for the sole purpose of Team Rocket. That was a really good Rahu 2 fight. Yeah guys, spam like the hell out of any emotes you want just to make the chat look like it's active. Do your best combinations during the cutscene. Yo! How's that? Activity! Gotta do something during this. Keep me entertained! Come on, don't let fire win everyone else. Come on! Look at those emotes. Small break. Lifetime of abuse solved. One hand pat on the shoulder. Oh, so everyone blame Pokehiro when he gets back. He ran too early. Rahu 2 is scary because of that. So. Down there, bye Team Rocket. Down the black line here. It's okay. It's okay, Pokehiro. Straight down here. And down the stairs around there. That's actually perfect there. I think minus one little clip there. There's Shiner, avoid his head, pins get stuck. Try my best to optimize the walking here too for any extra time saves I can. Yep, a little bit of a time save there. So, 1, 2, bathroom skip, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 battles once you leave the Zed hideout. Shoutouts to Bull. That's actually a good fight. It wasn't as quick as I'd wanted it to be, but it's still good. But the thing is, the scary is that lava there. Didn't think I'd bounce into it twice, as well as his dash. Or not his dash, me trying to shoot after his dash and he kind of clips through. Time can be saved on this fight. I want to get rid of the little guy first, truthfully. I'll go after whoever's closest, really. Gotta do something, right? Oh crap, yeah, I am coming to the end, aren't I? Okay, I am gonna be very safe, obviously, with the bathroom skip here. So I'm only gonna mash B. I'm gonna take like a 4 second time loss. One, two, three, four, five. Got the track skip. I always have to remember there's a text box just above when those people come out. I always tend to forget that. Be here. Kind of like what Fire's table thing at the training room table in the Zed hideout. I'm gonna walk up a little bit farther and then talk to the Zed, Zed guy. So I can kind of hold up and go through him after the match is over. Oh wow, good job, Drac. Awesome. I'm a little bit ahead of that. There you go. Oh, I love you guys so much. We're such a good community. Thanks, honestly, guys, for keeping me. Yeah, exactly. Rev got a 228 for his third ever run. Drac got 211, so that's super awesome. So, hold up right here. I'm glad you got your confidence back, man. That's awesome. Drac is back in town. There we go. I'm so happy all you guys are here, though. And I'm safe. Almost done, guys. Almost done. That's a really good one. Happy with that. Yep. Twins, yes. No other twins exist in this exact world, but bound to be twins. cutscene. Almost done mashing. Oh, thank you. Holy crap. All right. We can do this, guys. We can do this. That is the scariest fight I've ever had. Wish me luck, guys. I'm getting exhausted. Hold up, Mache. Say yes the first time. Raihu dives. Push A. Ah! Yeah, just one Raihu. Last text box in the game, guys. No. Play it safe, guys. I'm gonna play it safe. I can hear my heartbeat, guys. Guys, 204.85. Yo, I'm going on the Discord call, guys. Jump in, eh? Oh, I get to sleep. Yo, come on, guys, take your bow.
Yo.
Yo. Oh my
winner
god.
Winner.
A winner is you.
I get to sleep.
Yeah.
I get to sleep.
Holy shoot, man.
Fuck sleeping.
Dudes, you have no idea how stressed I am.
Dude, I'm shaking for you.
Dude, that twin fight.
Miku is dancing for you on my screen.
Oh.
Greases the tires, the places of motion.
Holy crap, man. Okay, the thing is, I dare you guys to try to beat that.
No. Yeah. See, I try, but I don't want to kill my hands.
Yeah, same.
Well, my wrist, I told but... you guys, if...
Well, same. Mm-hmm.
Okay, so what would my...
I've been hearing double.
What is my... Yeah, 204.04.85.
All we need to know is you got two runs done in one night and got one record.
That's a 50% success rate.
Yeah.
Yeah. Holy crap, guys.
Do it again!
Alright, so this marks the end of Custom Robo Runs forever.
There is ask Rizzle, he's the one who got 9 seconds behind me.
Why? Dude, I say max time is a 202. Max time is a 202.
Well, the thing is, like I said, I think I'm getting better at the mashing, because if I'm consecutively getting better by 1:09, it's kind of me getting better at mashing. I swear that's the main goal. The battles went great, though. Like, this is by far my best run. Oh, my head is
no
broken.
Shit.
So that's 2 minutes and 2 seconds faster.
Alright, well, whenever I do my 2-3 runs or whatever, I'll just have to get within like 10 minutes of you, and then I'll be like, alright, good enough.
Aw, Drac, not here. Shout out to Drac. Do you guys even think this is even possible?
What do you mean?
Like, when I first joined, it was like 2:15.
Oh no.
This is ballistic. Like, that was, like, really, really good. And he got a 2:11 today, which is even better. And then...
What have you done to us?
Pushed you? But to be fair,
well,
other things were found.
I was very comfortable standing on this ledge, and you just pushed me.
Well, the thing I like the most, though, is this was the run where I actually did the, like, low-percent Harry fight on day two. I grab my splits here. So, I did 921 on day one. And then I lost time going down to, on day two, because I had to get a parts generator, and I lost time. But after that, I only kept kind of that lead.
We need to do the loser's choice bracket. I'm like... 100% willing to set that up if other people are down for another tournament. Now that Shawnee is here too, and like Rizzle and shit.
And Rev, we got a brand new blood too.
Oh yeah, dude, Rev. I mean, I could throw Rev under the bus as well, but you know.
Damn.
I mean, you wouldn't be wrong.
This is the craziest run I've ever done in this game, though. That twin fight almost gave me a heart attack. Because I was in the corner being downed while she was shooting me.
You were at 25.
Yeah.
I was gonna say my PB. I had a run. I had a fight where I ended in 2 health.
Yeah, he did the Ryo who won refight with 2 health, I believe.
I think my lowest I've ever been when I won was 4. So. Well,
I can guarantee you that's the one I remember the most right now.
Oh, I'm serious, you guys, though. If you guys remind me tomorrow, let's try to do it again. Obviously, we wouldn't start like doing runs tomorrow for the tournament, but like give a week.
Mm.
Honestly, yeah, just like see if you can grab a couple people and.
Well, we did this like 6-7 months ago now, more like 8, I guess, because it was like June.
Well, then...
It was like May to July, and yes, yeah, so we could do it again. We have like way more people now.
Well, the thing is, that Scrubathon thing still has its Discord, and I've been too lazy to leave it. I like seeing who's streaming what on it. But basically, if you ask the guy's permission, you can actually advertise tournaments and like charity streams and stuff there.
I see.
So that has like a couple hundred people in it if you wanna.
Well, this is just like tournament, and this isn't a marathon.
Oh no, I know it's not a marathon, but in case anyone wants to pick up Custom Robo and doesn't know about it, it's at least.
That's true, I guess.
Smashing V, well, is all I'm doing.
Just to remind me tomorrow, I'll PM Drak and Ghost about it and be like, what do you guys think? And then we can try to go from there. I can make the rules again and everything like that, and I think it should be fine, because, okay, let's count. How many people do we have that actually, like, consistently can do runs? So we have Drak, we have Exiled, we have Fire, Ghost, Kittles. Kittles has done some runs. I feel like Kittles would join. Myself, Rev, Shawnee, Rizzle, yeah. Razor maybe, Stinger. That's 10 people.
At least,
10
yeah.
people.
Yep.
That's 6 more people than we had before.
Definitely. Oh, yeah, because that... Was it? No, wait, was it 5?
We had
yeah.
5 people.
I don't know, it was you, Fire, Ghost, and Drak.
I got eliminated, like, first thing. It was great.
You'll find that bracket.
Train up, boy.
I don't think Shawnee even knows what it is here. Let me go find
No, I don't, yeah. Post it in the Discord.
Let me go find the bracket. There we go. Post it in general. Post it in general. There you go. That was the old one.
Yep.
Look at those times. Girl.
I would have.
Yo, I had number one seed because that was when I had world record.
I wish I didn't beef it.
Way like, back when?
In the tournament, though. I forget. Wait, no, it was like, not the grand finals, but like the finals before when I fought Drak and got like, I think that was, I went to the bathroom by mistake and like still made it into like the last round.
By the way, Shawnee, I don't know if you remember, but I think we like mentioned in passing, but the round 4 losers was the weird like timer desync Exiled and I had.
Oh yeah.
So, but that will still remain a mystery, an unsolved fabric of space time. But anyways,
beyond
this
crazy.
Was a really good. This is okay. So the way. Here, let me just like give me a rundown. So the way Loser's Choice works is you seed everybody again. We would seed everybody in any percent times. And then we would basically the higher seed is for the better time. So Shawnee would get first, just as an example. And basically everybody else goes. And the way Loser's Bracket works is it works tail end. So the people with the worst times would get the bye. So I think that would be Rev. Because if we do 10 people, it would be Rev, it'd be Kittles, it'd be, if we had 11, it'd be Rev and Kittles and Fire, but if we just had 8, it would just be Rev and Kittles. But anyways, those people get the buys, and then everybody else does it, and the person with the lower seed gets to choose what it does. So we would have New Journey 80%, Low Percent, New Game Plus, and all the bad endings as you can choose. So
okay, actually, since everyone is here, Rev pointed out something I was thinking about yesterday during my last run as well. Should there be a category for New Game Plus but
New
Legal?
New Game Plus Legal? Legal parts only?
Well, funny you mention that, because that was actually, we were going to make a Google Doc of all like the weird categories that we didn't want to actually put on spearn.com, and I think that was actually mentioned in passing. Remind me of that tomorrow as well, and I will make that.
I'll send you a message saying reminder of stuff.
All right, and going back to what I was saying though, so say for example, Shawnee and I do a matchup in this tournament, right? I would obviously have the lower seed, so I could say, Shawnee, let's do a low percent run, and then whoever wins the low percent run goes on. But the whole point is that the person with the lower seed gets the advantage.
I see. They take their favorites.
Yeah, so they get to choose. That's the idea.
Well, you got to make sure that New Game Plus is valid for only those who actually have a memory card in the.
Yeah, I gotta get a New Game Plus file. I'm sure I can do that though, since I need to do an 80% run anyways. But regardless, that's kind of the idea of it. So remind me of that. Remind me of the Google Doc.
Wait, does that mean someone can challenge the other person to all parts?
No, we're not doing all parts. Only New Journey stuff.
Okay. Because that'd be hilarious.
Just do all parts. Grand battle, like, seriously.
God.
I would just, like, hand it over to anyone that would challenge me to, like, screw up.
I would just, like, automatically forfeit. Yeah, but Shawnee.
No, the only one that would probably at that point is Terizzle.
Actually, this is the thing. I'm going to turn down my volume device capture in this one. So the title screen play for a bit. But the thing is, I figured if I do beat my world record, which is now 204.04, which is annoying, because I probably made 4 seconds worth of errors, and I know that. But what's annoying is when you get the final hidden, it's 9 seconds to fade out. So I know for a fact I shot him dead at 203. But I figured once I was done this, I'd take a break and like do a let's play or something for a while, and then I'll move on and do Grand Battle. Because I think Rizzle's having too many records.
Ouch.
The thing is, but I still think mashing is the only reason I'm increasing more and more, because the text boxes just flew by before they loaded up sometimes. So.
All right, well, I do need to sleep.
Yes.
I have to wake up for school in 4.5 hours. But the idea is, if you guys remind me, though, I'll try to hit it up Draken Ghost, get some basic moderation on this, and then let's just have a fucking tournament.
Yeah, I agree. I can take you guys to school. come on, guys, get some too.
Take Shawnee to the cleaners, man.
Well, in this scenario, Shawnee would face Rizzle first round, and Rizzle would get pick.
Nah.
The thing is,
because you do consecutive seeds and loser picks.
Low percent.
actually, to be fair, I do know how to fight Rahu 3 with low percent. The thing is if he focuses on me, and that's the only reason I got a good time on that one there as well. He ignored me completely there, for the most part, and I was really happy with that.
I prefer when he focuses on me.
Well, anyways, how much HP did I have at the end there? I had like 500, I think, still. Like I was safe from a close range, I think. Yeah, either way.
So I will do that tomorrow.
Sure. Have a great night.
Good night, everybody. Remind me. I don't care if Shawnee just sends me a message that says reminder. Just remind me. I'll do it. I get out of school at like 1:10, 1:20 tomorrow.
Oh yeah.
So I'll have plenty of time.
Start
of
the semester day.
Yeah, I'll have plenty of time tomorrow. Consecutively, like within frames of each other, Exiled and Fire, remind me.
I taught you well, Fire.
All right. Bye, guys, though.
See ya. I guess on the streams, everyone say bye.
Bye, stream.
Bye. Okay, he's gone.
In the 90s.
I'm staying up for a bit. I am way too hyped to sleep.
Fire, do you want to play Terraria?